good is what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Hi, Father. It's Ashley.
Hey, Donnie. It's Randy.
Morning, Don. Coffee's on. It's been a wild ride.
Hey, Donnie.
Hey, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie. It's Kendra.
Hi, Donnie.
Hey, Donnie.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, downtown Donnie.
Hi, Donnie. It's Nelson.
Hey, Donnie.
Hiya, Donnie.
Hey, Donnie, it's Rebecca.
Hi, Donnie.
Hey, bada boom, bada done.
Hey, Donnie.
Hey, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie. It's Celine here.
Hi, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie.
Hey, bada boom, bada bang. Guess who's in the house? Jen's in the house. Hi, Donnie.
Hey, Donnie. It's Sophia and Nicole here.
Hey, downtown. It's me, your wife, Leslie.
Hi, Donnie. How are
you? Hope you're doing okay.
I wanted to say congratulations on retirement and to let you know how proud we are of you. You chased out your dream and owned a restaurant and successfully ran the restaurant. And you were always welcoming us into your wonderful restaurant.
I know whatever you do, it's going to be amazing. And I also know that I'll be in touch with you either on the social network or some other way. It sure has been enjoyable for me, Donnie, to come in to Eastside Mario's from the university at lunch. It's been a great place to sit quietly and do some work, have a Stella, enjoy a lunch and some good food, and also just be able to talk to you about hockey or any of the other things that are going on in my life. And also to talk with the staff. The staff has been amazing. I've made some really good friends by coming in there. So I have a lot of mixed emotions, but cheers and congratulations, and I hope I see you around.
Back in the day at Casey's, Carolyn, Cherry, John Zizzo, and of course Bonnie, the parties, the dancing on the bar.
To everyone at our family at Eastside Mario's, especially Donnie Hughes and the Hughes family, Matt and Sarah, we love you guys very much and we appreciate everything you've done for us. You are truly family and we will miss you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for first of all just being you. Just walking into the restaurant every morning could turn my not so good day around, and I have you to thank for that. You allowed me to open up and become part of a family that I didn't know I needed. I will miss you, and I will miss not being able to pop in for my visits every so often. But I know that you'll be sipping on a cold one, enjoying retirement, playing with your cats.
Sorry for my disgusting facial hair, but it is quarantine season, so this is the way it has to be. Also, sorry to hear about the restaurant, but I'm excited for you and your potential future retirement. And thank you for the opportunities given to me by you and giving me a job. That was pretty awesome of you.
The thing I liked most about going to Eastside Mario's was smothering that warm bread with butter and then attacking my three meat pizza.
I just wanted to say how sad I am to hear about Eastside's closing, but I'm glad I got to be part of the familia for so many years. I'm so grateful for the awesome people that I met working there and for all the fond memories that I had.
Well, I guess we finally come to the end. It's been a crazy 10 years. You know, we've had some great ups and downs, but the good times outweighed the bad times.
I remember when I was really young, you would take me to all these staff meetings and conference things as an area manager, and you would make me stand up on the table and tell everyone the five-star approach.
When I first heard that Eastside Mario's was closing for good, as sad as I was, I'm really glad for you. We kind of force you into an early retirement. Not too early, I guess, but, or maybe put you into part-time work. It's much needed rest for you though. I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity and employing me at Eastside Mario's. In the 18 months I've worked under you, I've developed a lot of skill set that's going to stay with me for the rest of my life. I truly appreciate that.
We just wanted to let you know how much we'll miss you and thank you for all the years of great food and friendship. We wish you well on your next adventure, and if you ever get bored, you could drop off some unlimited salad. Congratulations on following your dream, and best of luck. Cheers, buddy. You've always been an uptown guy to us.
Congratulations. We'll miss you. We had the best times at your place with you and your family. Take care.
Hey, Mr. Hughes. Sad news, but it was one of my favorite parts of coming home was to see you in the restaurant, but you know, sometimes you have to move forward in life, but thank you for all the great memories you've given us.
I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for all of us at Eastsides. It was a pleasure being a part of the team there. And even though I was only there for a short while, I feel like I really gained a second family. I just want to wish you all the best in the future, and I hope that it's all you hope for and more.
No, wait. No, the thing I liked most was going there and then being met at the door by either Sarah or Kaylee, and then taken to our seat and smothering my bread and attacking my three meat pizza. That's what I like.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving me a chance at Eastsides. It really was the best job I could have asked for. The restaurant always felt like home, and you really just had a place where everyone felt like a family. It was an amazing opportunity to work there, and I'm so thankful for it.
We just wanted to thank you so much for providing us with one of the best work experiences we've ever had. I'm honestly gonna miss it so much. I'm gonna miss you guys so much. It was probably the best working environment in terms of just how relaxed and fun, but also hardworking and team-oriented. One of the best staffs I've ever worked with ever. And yeah, it was just all around just a great place to be, and it was all because of you, and we just wanted to thank you for that.
And so ends this journey of all your hard work and dedication to Eastside Mario's. You have touched so many lives and affected so many people, all in so many positive ways. And you've poured your heart and soul into Eastside Mario's over the last many, many years. And so here we are. We're about to start a new journey together, and I'm glad that we're doing it together.
Congratulations on working in the restaurant industry for 35 plus years and being very successful, creating great hospitality, and also relaying your knowledge and skills to many, many people throughout the restaurant industry.
I don't even know where to start. I'm so upset when I heard the news because I love everyone there so much and I'm gonna miss it a lot, but I'm so lucky that I got to spend all of high school working for you, and I feel like part of me almost grew up there. But I'm thankful for the memories that I made and everyone that I met. I feel like I've sort of gotten a second family out of it. But I wish you and your family the best always, and I hope we all run into each other soon.
I don't even know where to start. I just want to say thank you so much for all the memories I was able to make over the years working at Eastside Mario's. You guys are truly my second family and will always be. Thank you.
I'm so sorry to hear about the closing of Eastside Mario's. That place was my first ever job, and you gave me my first ever restaurant family, for which I will be eternally grateful. I wish you luck with everything in the future.
I appreciate everything that you've done by helping me learn how to cook pasta, to learning how to make pizzas, to working with me online in the beginning.
Just thought I would send you a goodbye message. I want to thank you for all the wonderful years I had working with you. Those 5 years really meant a lot. You basically adopted me not only into your restaurant family, but into your real family. And I got to know your daughters and your wife, and it was a very privileged time. I got to not only grow as a person, but as a worker and as a service industry. And here I am, 5 years later, still working in the restaurant industry, still in school. Not much has changed on my end, and I hope you're doing well. Good luck in the future.
I know I've only been at Eastside Mario's less than a year, or just over a year, but my last place, I worked there for 5 years, did every single job there, worked triples there from open to close. And I have very little memories leaving that spot. And with Eastside Mario's, I've only been there a little bit of time, and it's honestly been one of the best experiences of my life. The people that were there, the experiences I had there, how the restaurant was run, was absolutely fantastic. The mornings, I'm not a big morning person, but working mornings with you and the managers and the bartenders was a really great experience, and I just wanted to say thank you for being a really good boss. A lot of people say they kind of hate their bosses until they move to their next boss. and then they end up hating that boss too, but you really broke that stigma for me.
I'm so grateful for the time I had at Eastsides, and I'm so glad I got a follow-up to the end with you. May your retirement be happy and your hockey card collection grow bigger and bigger. I'm gonna miss you guys in the restaurant. Thanks for the opportunity.
No, wait, I forgot something. First, I like being met at the door by Sarah and Kelly. And then it was nice when Don came around. And he always made us feel really welcome and made everybody feel at home, even though we were family and he didn't really need to do that. But I noticed he made everybody feel at home. And then butter the bread and attack the 3-meat pizza.
I just want to start by saying how thankful I am that you hired me to work at Eastside Mario's. It was a great learning experience for me. Meeting you and everyone else who worked there, you guys were so welcoming, it was great. I definitely learned that my new favorite job is hosting, and I'll probably do that sometime again. I absolutely loved working there, and it'll be a memory that I cherish. Missing that place already. Bye.
I just want to say that I'm so grateful that I got the opportunity to work at Eastside Mario's. These past 2 years have been so fun. I've made so many friends and so many memories, and this is the place where I got to learn how to be a server, which was amazing.
I just wanted to say thank you for everything you have done. Coming back to Eastside Mario's this year was the best decision I could have made for my soul, honestly. Being a part of your team and this family that you created within this business that you've had for so long, and I know it is so hard to let go of this. I know change has to happen, but I want you to know that what you and your team with Matt and Sarah and Lindsay, what you guys created at Eastsides is something that we're never gonna forget for the rest of our lives. I know I won't. Thank you for being such a wonderful boss, for being understanding and firm when things need to get done. I always really respected that about you. I'm truly, truly going to miss it all. I really am.
Yeah, Donnie, thank you so much. You were one of the best managers/owners that I've ever had. And I will really never forget the great memories that I made with everyone at Eastside Mario's and the amazing people that I met while I was working there.
I just want to take this time to thank you for the opportunity to work at Eastside Mario's. I had the best time these past 4 years working there. I've met incredible staff and lifelong friendships there, so I just want to say thank you.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for being such a kick-ass boss, and I'm going to miss you in the fam and the whole Eastside Mario's team. It's kind of unreal, and I don't think you'll ever know how much you really did for me in my life, but you gave me the best years of my life. So
I got to meet my fiance there, which was great, and spent 7 years learning from you and the 5-step approach and all that fun stuff, and then getting to do that to other people. So that was really fantastic of you, letting me be able to take the reins there for a little bit and have my own little crew.
So again, just want to say I love you and congratulations on retirement, and I hope I get to see you more often. Love you!
Personally, I'm a bit disappointed that I won't see you at lunchtime, but I'm optimistic that whatever you do, it's going to be a great thing, and I'll be super happy for you. So feel free to hit me up anytime if you need anything, and I look forward to crossing paths with you, Donnie. Cheers.
Love to you and your family. From me and my family. You guys have given us so much. And to the new Eastside Mario's family. Love you guys. Love you, Don.
Thank you again for everything.
And also thank you, most importantly, for teaching me that this is a beverage, not the dreaded D word. Happy retirement.
Lastly, I wanted to say thank you for not firing me after my first week and for giving me the opportunity to learn and grow as a person.
Just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me, for believing in me, and I wish you all the best in the years to come. It won't be the same not seeing you every day, but have a good one. Bye.
Thanks for really showing me what amore means for my whole entire life ever since I was little.
and thanks for being someone that I will always look up to, as someone who can follow their dreams, pursue their passions, be an amazing person to staff, regulars, friends, and I love you for that. Thanks, Dad.
Wish you a smooth transition into retirement and hope for the best for you and your family. Thanks again, Donnie.
Take care, Donnie. We'll miss you.
Bye.
We'll certainly miss you, Donnie. Bye.
I think you're a really good man, Donnie Hughes, and I love you.
And we just wanted to say, too, if you need any help with emptying those kegs,
or getting rid of any of your liquor,
any liquor
wine inventory.
Yeah.
Please save the recipe for the 3-meat pizza. We might need that again.
I appreciate you and your two girls. You guys made working at Eastside Mario's an amazing experience. I appreciate you guys so much, and you will be missed. Thank you.
Congratulations again, Dad. Happy retirement. Happy to see what the next chapter brings.
I'm always going to have a special spot in my heart for Eastside Mario's, so thank you very much. It's great seeing you. I hope I see you again, but best of luck in your adventures there, and hope all the good things for you and your family. So thanks again for all the memories, and have a good time.
I'm so sad it has to end this way, but I would not have changed anything, and I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you have done.
Donnie and the East Sides team, thank you for saving my life this year. Really, I don't know what I would have done if I didn't come back to East Sides. I love you and the whole team, and I wish you all the best of luck with the future. Who knows what the hell will happen next, right? But for now, I'll say goodbye, and I'll see you guys soon, I'm sure. Thank you for everything, Donnie. Bye.
I will miss all your morning alley rallies that we've had, and I'll miss it all. So thank you again. I wish all the best for you. Thank you.
Cheers to you. This one's for you, Don.
I really appreciate everything, Donnie. You're a wonderful boss. You're a wonderful man. You're a humble man. And loyalty is always number one. And I hope you succeed in your next adventure. And we'll meet up and do this again soon, maybe. All right. I love you, Donnie.
Thanks, Donnie. Love you.
All right. Take care.
Bye.
Happy retirement, Dad!
We all love you. Me too.
Enjoy your retirement.
Okay. April 30th, 2020. I'm officially locking the doors at Eastside Mario's Waterloo University. It's been a great journey.
Hey, bada boom, bada bing.